We're a triple threat.
The two of us have enough personality for three people.
They say you are what you eat.
Which is why we're a snack.
Freezone only lets things grow until they're perfect.
Some of us didn't take as long as others.
We don't need to take swag.
We already have it.
Only Winston can judge us.
And as far as we can tell, he's quite impressed.
Your TL is calm.
They want new supers.
Honestly, we're just like beacons.
Everyone's constantly telling us how super we are.
So like I had this one girl in one of my interviews today, and her name was Gracie, and she was applying to be a TL, obviously, because like what else would you do? And she was like the worst. Like she was just awful. I was like, girl, why are you even here right now? Like
so
you've got to be kidding me. And I was just like,
that was my new student.
I can't believe Andrew and Paige would say something like that.
Yeah, we knew.
Yeah, we totally knew.
We totally knew.
Exhausted from everything that's going on.
Yeah, me too. I'm just trying to get my office hour done this week.
Oh yeah, true. It's so much fun up there, but I never get any work done.
I know, I'm just always socializing with like all the supers.
Right, it's like I should really be good about doing work, but I'm just, I love it up there.
I know, me too. Especially bonding. Now that we have our new TLs, everything like that.
Yeah, let's go.
Let's get on the elevator.
I'm sorry, it's full.
Sorry. It's closed.
I know, I'm sorry, it's full.
Bye.
We definitely could have gotten.
Are they kidding me? Oh my god, that is ridiculous.
First she takes your name.
And now she's taking our spot in the elevator. I can't believe we have to take the stairs.
Before this gets heated, you can be the real Lauren both.
We're all here for the new students.
I don't know how I feel about that.
Well, you don't have to feel anything about it. We're here for the new students.
What do you think, other Lauren?
Because
I think
we should both
lose
other people and be all about the new students.
So there you go.
All right.
Okay. And please,
truth?
Let us
truth.
Take
it. We're both Lauren.
I don't even know why your TLs are trying to enter the beacon competition. My TL's obviously gonna win. She made her face out of a broom.
Yeah, that's so good. She's totally gonna win the contest.
Yeah, she's totally gonna win. Totally.
What'd you say?
Nothing, I didn't say anything.
That's the worst idea I've ever heard, and I saw a beacon that was a spray-painted garden rake.
Unbelievable.
OMG, buddy, I just saw Brian and Sharon's TL not use the crosswalk at the union.
Who do they think they are, calling out our TLs like that?
I literally just saw them telling their TLs to run to opening ceremonies.
I think Barbara has been out here like all day. Like all day.
You're kidding. That is like so dangerous.
I know. I really think we should like go up and like check on her.
So I just wanted to say that I have the best of my strengths, hands down.
Oh yeah, Matt, what is that?
Competitive.
I wonder why you brought that up.
Well, mine's positivity, and I'm positive I'm the best.
Wait, guys, my top mind strength is harmony, and I think we should come together.
Wait, that's not even your top strength.
Okay, that's really beside the point. We are the best whole team.
Oh my god, you are so right.
I know.
I'm so sorry.
Me too.
Aw, guys, I love you.
Aww.
Aww.